welcome to Six String Jazz. I'm Dan Papala, inviting you to join me while we work through another one of the beautiful Joe Beam classics. This one's called Gingy. We've done a number of these Joe Beam tunes on the Six String site here, and while they're wonderful on the nylon string guitar, you can have just as much fun with them on a steel string flat top or an arch top. So come on inside, and what I'll do is break the tune down, and we'll start off with the introduction. I'll do a nice bossa arrangement for you, but it's a beautiful melody, so it works very nice as a rubato piece as well, or you can kind of mix it up and do a little bit of both. So I'm going to take the melody and explain the chord progression as we go through it, show you a few nice chord substitutions that you can use, and as we're going through the progression, I'm going to point out the spots in it where the tonality, the tonal center, or what I call the targets, shift, so you'll get a better understanding of what's really going on with the tune. In any case, it's a beautiful song, so I hope you come inside and work with me here at Six String Jazz on Gingy.